Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. I'm Derek Ray, I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And there's a lot on the line in the relegation equation. That is a massive part of our story. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, thank you, Derek. The coach somehow has to find a way to motivate his players. They shouldn't need much. The prize is there for all to see. A win and they're safe. That would motivate me as a player, I can tell you that, Derek.
Cardi. Adam. Well, possibilities inside the box. They couldn't maintain possession. Maguire, Marcel, Zimmermann, Gabidon, and there to intervene. Well, the pass in behind the defence, quick thinking from the keeper.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right, we can hear him from here, he's taking some stick.
And options in the centre. Can he convert? Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And a strong tackle. Oh, he's given the ball away. An attack full of promise. And the cross into the middle. Foiling them effectively. Maguire. Useful looking ball. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Fruitful looking attack. Well, nothing comes of it. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Adam. Going well. Accurate ball in towards the near post. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Now will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Marcel. Zimmermann, Gabidon, really good interception, can he finish, and both hands on it, good goalkeeping, Cortez, now, what can they do from here? Can he put it away? And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner.
Lourdes Pérez. Repetimos. Lourdes Pérez, acérquese al control de seguridad. Sus primos la están esperando.
And now the delivery. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Gabidon. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Rojo. And given away. They've lost it. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Pekarik.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Victor. And he read it well. Davids. And a chance for them to nudge in front. A highly significant goal, one that puts them back on course to avoid relegation.
Well, they've given themselves a real lifeline. Can they see this out now? Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Gabidon. Davids. Kiss. Maguire. Adam. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Kirai. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Adam, and now passing it through. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Sila. Zimmermann. Gabidon. Mastery of the passing game. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, in it goes. A colossal goal. Survival, and surely they're safe from the drop now, Lee.
Well, it looks that way, Derek. Still got to see out the game, though, but you do fancy their chances. Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball, and he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
Lashko. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Krishna. And he's broken free. Kiss.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
He could pick out a teammate. Teammate available. Wonderful block. Fuchs. Victor. Oh, a nice looking pass. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Dangerous-looking attack. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Lashko. Cortez. Fuchs, perfectly positioned to take it away. Kirai. Ferry. The cross is on. Poor pass under no real pressure. Breaking at pace. Well read to win possession back. There's a slide rule pass. Is this the moment? The textbook interception. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Well, far from the ideal pass. Krishna. Can he convert? Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Committed challenge. Just cutting off the supply. Kirai. Krishna. Careless in possession. This looks threatening. Too much pace on that particular pass. Fuchs. Lashko. Showing a real will to win the ball. High quality defending. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And the emphasis is on creativity. And taking it away. There it is! Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Krishna. Oh, he's given the ball away. Delivered into the box, and the danger's still on. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And play halted, free kick given. He's played it short here. Well, nicely cut out. Will they be breathing a huge sigh of relief at full time? If things stay as they are now, they will be guaranteed to stay in this division next season.
Well, Derek, the job's nearly done. No chances now. Hit the corners of the pitch, turn their defenders. It's been a really good performance, you have to say. Where have this lot been hiding all season?
A very effective challenge put in. Cortez. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Adam. And there goes the final whistle. And now we can say they'll stay in this division next season. No.